what is up? I have not vlogged in a really long time, so you're probably wondering why I am vlogging today. And that reason is because today is a really special day. One, it is my best friend's birthday, and two, we are going to do something very special today. And it's called Foam Glow, and it's like this big party at night, something like that. And I wanted to take you guys along with me so that you guys can see the experience and everything. So I have everything that I'm gonna wear planned out here. I'm wearing a tutu. Yes, I'm wearing a tutu. And so we're just gonna go to the mall, have to make a late run of presents, and then I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna surprisingly give you the presents, then we're gonna go eat, and yeah, we'll see how that everything works out. So we're just gonna go ahead and go to the mall. And by the way, one more thing, I'm not sure if this vlog is gonna be uploaded in my Valeria's Life vlog channel. I'm not sure it might be uploaded in a new vlog because something happened. I will figure everything out, but I'm gonna make sure to link all my vlog stuff down below and on my Instagram and stuff like that so you guys can see this vlog. So yeah, I'll see you guys at the mall. Hey guys, so I'm at the mall right now, and I'm currently walking to Lush, and I'm in a bit of a hurry because I have to go eat breakfast with Nikki, but yes, I'm at the mall, so I will see you guys in Lush. Okay guys, so I just got back from Lush, and I got her really cool bath bomb. So since I'm in a bit of a rush, I decided to drive to Pink. It's like right here. We're about to park, and I'm gonna go in, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get her a gift card so that I can take her on like a shopping spree, and then I have another $25 gift card for her, so that's gonna be really cool. And yeah, so I'm just gonna go inside of Pink now, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay guys, so I'm in Pink right now, and I'm gonna get her a gift card, and I think that's it. We'll see how that goes, but yeah. Okay guys, so I just left from Pink. I got her some things. I got her her gift card, and then they gave me this free pack for doing that. So yeah, I got her that stuff, and I'm walking back to my car, to my mom's car. I do not drive, but yeah. Okay guys, so I'm at my lobby right now, and I'm waiting for Nikki to come down, so I'm gonna surprise her with the presents. So
God, you psycho.
So it's her birthday, and we're here, and she's a lot taller than me. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Do you like the presents I got
you? Yes, I love them.
She's mean to me.
Dogs, but you don't.
Okay, so we're at Green Eggs Cafe right now. We're gonna order these. We're gonna order the red velvet pancakes.
So cool, she just poured the cream.
And my mom is going to have the extra way. How many eggs? Three eggs?
You want banana? Oatmeal with banana? Sure.
Like? Thank
you. No problem.
Needs more sugar.
All right, thanks.
Thank you so much.
You guys should go follow her on Snapchat. What's her Snapchat? What her Snapchat is, it's Nikki Lonstein.
No, it's Nikki Dancer. Dancer. My God.
I'll link it down below. You guys should go follow her. Let's take a picture.
I remember always.
Can we talk about how gorgeous this hot chocolate is? It's so pretty. It looks delicious. This is so gorgeous. These are red velvet pancakes. Oh my god, they're so pretty. Okay, so I've never opened my door for my house, so we're gonna see.
Hold my camera.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's see if we can do this.
Let's see.
Don't push in the blocks, there's little kids watching.
Okay, let's see. How do you even do this?
What the?
Whoa.
You can open
the door.
So we just We just got to my house and we're gonna get the stuff for foam glow because we're gonna change and cut them and make it all cool. So this is everything. Woo! Yay, he's my peasant. She's fixing. So we are ready for foam glow. This shirt is so cool. Look how cool they look. Look, they glow. So we are ready and I'm wearing this tutu and I put these little things on them and then I'm wearing my Converse with some socks and we are at our house and we're ready. We're gonna go, we're gonna do this and we're gonna go put on some makeup, like the colorful makeup, and it's gonna look so cool. Hey guys, so we are in the car. We just went to.
Oh yeah, I got wipes.
That's time my dad.
So we just picked up Lauren and we're on our way right now. We're so excited. We're all dressed. We're ready. And we're a bit crowded, but that's okay because we're going.
I got like several flavors.
Hey guys, so we are here. We're walking. It's like in the middle of nowhere. We're walking to the place right now and we did some more makeup and it looks so cool from here. So we're walking in and I'll vlog when we're inside of there. Guys, so we are here at Foam Glow and we just went inside of that huge thing over there and there was foam everywhere and I'm soaking wet. I had to take off my tutu. It was so wet. My hair is wet, my curls are gone, and look at her. She's green. Hey guys, so I'm sorry you cannot see me, but we're using a flashlight because we're in the line to start the run, okay? So we're gonna start running and I'm gonna try to vlog. God, guys, we are leaving right now, and I am so soaked. My eyes are so red. So much foam, soap, whatever that was, got into my eyes, and we are so soaked. We're so wet. Oh my god. Anyways, if you saw the last clip, we were on the cannonball, whatever that thing is called, that shoots the foam out for the VIP foam glow thing. So I'm so happy, and thank you to Foam Glow for letting us to like do that and get on the cannonball thing, whatever that thing is called. But definitely over.
Hey guys, so we're at a restaurant. I'm gonna end my vlog now because my eyes are burning and I'm never gonna finish it later. So yeah, say bye.
I look so bad.
But yeah, so I will see you guys whenever I vlog again. So,
bye. Bye.